There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So the Illusive Man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control. Because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit.
eternal. Infinite. Immortal. The woman I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I comprehend the full potential of her decision. Through her death, I was created. Through my birth, her thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as she gave direction to the ones who followed her. The ones who helped her achieve her purpose. Now my purpose. To right the wrongs of the past. To provide a voice for those too weak to speak for themselves. The woman I was knew that she could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy. I will restore what the many have fought for. I will lead an army that none will dare oppose. I will protect, defend. I will destroy those who threaten the future of the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget. I will remember the ones who fought. So that the many could survive. I will keep a watchful eye over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the woman I once was. The woman who fought to become the one who could lead the many.